The Farmingdale High School band is making music again after the tragic bus crash that took the lives of their band director and a chaperone. Freshmen band members gathered to play music for the first time since the crash 10 days ago. The group was on their way to band camp in Pennsylvania when one of the buses crashed off I-84 in Orange County. Band director Gina Pelletier and retired teacher and chaperone Beatrice Ferrari died.